So four. God damn. Okay. I'm out. Screw it. NCR can handle it. There's freaking six of them. Look at this. Lazy NCR troopers. Four of them with guns. They're doing nothing. Oh. Are they? Nope. Nope. They're useless. Yeah, there's six of them here and they can't do it. God, this. You see, Edie. Oh, I guess it's that big. There, now the NCR doing something. Why are they across the bridge? I don't know what these NCR are doing.
I'm not sure you should be here.
I'm not sure if you should be here either. Oh, shit. Shit, 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 shit. Shit, damn it. I'm gonna get pounded. I was supposed to go here yet. This is where Nymphy is. Bye. Crap.
Oh man, are you gonna die?
I brought the NCR to, yeah, the NCR are fighting them. That wasn't supposed to happen. That'll work out for me though. If I can get the NCR to help. Dude, this is a huge fight. Oh, his body exploded. The Rangers aren't even helping us yet, it's just normal crappy troops. Oh, one of them's dead. The other one's gonna die too soon. Oh crap, both our NCR troops are dead. Oh no, only one of them's dead. Well, I might as well go loot the other one. Oh, he didn't die, he just ran away like a pansy. What a useless. It's going good. No. Nope, it's not. Nice, hunting rifle. I just have to wait a couple hours for the troopers, the snipers to get here. Yep, they're here. Yep, all five of them are set up. Too bad there's already half the numbers are dwindled because of the other NCR troopers helping us, but still be good. There he is. Just gotta lure him out into the open where they can handle him. Cause he's too strong for me. Veronica, back up. Come on, Nephi. Come on. No, Edie, don't kill him on your own. Don't be useless. Come on. Just stand there taking it. There we go, and Sierra's helping now. Now they're pounding them. Oh, I got a last shot though. Nice. Oh, his head blew off. Doesn't matter. Alright. Preferably intact. I don't care. Well, I gotta go talk to the Rangers first so they give me extra money just for doing that. Just for letting them help, I get extra money.
I'm Bitter Root, first recon.
Oh, that's not their right guy. Where is the lieutenant? That's not the lieutenant. Where the hell? Where's the lieutenant? There he is. Nice.
You came through for it.
300 caps, alright. Let's go back to McCarran, turn this quest in. Let's Silver Rush Gambling Hall.
Yeah, I can do a lot of quests there also. There's a lot of quests in this game. Most side quests I've ever seen.
There's only a couple more quests in McCarran though, I'll do.
So let's say
Sarsaparilla.
Sar.
Sass.
Turner's last quest to get some NCR favor so they won't hate me anymore. Because I wiped out all their troops.
Still working on that last... That's supposed to be Driver Nefi?
Aw, crap.
The head's in really bad shape, so I can't authorize the full reward. And if he really is dead, we're all better off.
I busted up his head so I get less money.
You've been one hell
doesn't matter. Oh, man, I got massive XP. Did I level up?
Scumbags probably killed 20 NCR troopers.
I didn't level up? Aw, oh, dude, I'm like an inch away from doing it. How much XP do I need? Ugh. Really? I need 40 XP, 39 XP to level up. That shit. Let's go in here and do another quest.
Ha. 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 Whoa!
Whoa! Where is this chick? I don't remember where she is. Nope, that's not the right way. It's over here. I don't know if I did this quest already. I don't think I did. Doesn't look like it.
You stick out like a sore thumb.
Oops.
Sorry, this is state business, what I'm working on.
I need more favor with NCS. NCR, I mean, whoops. How do I get NCR favor? That was fine, huh? There's one more guy in here I can do quests for. Where is he?
What is it?
That's not him.
Nice to meet you.
No, it's not him at all. Here it is.
I'm usually good with face. You don't cook by any chance. Honestly, we've got the Legion. Yeah, so... Well, why not? I'd like to have absolute trust in my men, but that... We don't have much to go on right now. Lately, every raiding party in New Vegas seems to have a map of our troop. It derails everything. Supplies, reinforcement. Captain Curtis is heading up the investigation.
Yep, gotta go talk to Captain Curtis.
I have Lieutenant Boyd on that already, and she's excellent. Talk to her if you like.
So oh, nice. I can actually go and use that course right now. Go on the books. Oh, wait, what's my speech? Before I go and do that, you have to have a high speech to do it. Ah, I think
there's
I should
a lot
be
more
good.
Here than we thought. No wonder we couldn't hold Helios 1.
Damn it. Down here. I don't care. I'll go back and talk to Boyd and see if I can do that on the quest. Talking to the Legion Centurion.
Got business here?
No, she let me do
it. You're back.
What the hell? Whatever. I go talk to Curtis.
What is it? Smart man.
I could use somebody who can operate under the radar. Whoever our mole is, he's been slippery. Whenever one of the MPs gets too close, he changes his habits. Our last leap went cold weeks ago. You want my advice? Start by talking to people with a lot of eyes in the field. People like Lieutenant Boyd.
Yeah.
Careful with Contreras, though. Keep me apprised of any leads you get. This guy's gotten a lot of my men killed.
Alright, try to go talk to Boyd. She tells me everything I need to know. Along with other people. Or I don't know if she'll tell me, though. Because I didn't do her little quest. Crap, she doesn't tell me. That might be a problem. I walked on the wrong side again. From their vast, mysterious sky, I'll try hard, ignoring those lips. Come on. Tell me everything I need to know.
You're back. Now, what kind of MP would I be if I didn't notice anything suspicious? I've had soldiers go AWOL, break-ins, thefts, you name it. Well, there's
I know about him already.
I haven't had a...
Alright, now the break-in.
Maybe break-in isn't the right word. We didn't find signs of forced entry, but I've had reports of someone sneaking into the control tower. It's probably just a meeting spot for a steamy military-based love affair.
Woo!
Kids today. But it bothers me that they didn't break in.
Mm.
It means they haven't access.
Give it some of that. You can get drilled by a robot. Nice.
Sure. If you can find out any more,
you know about that?
I'm interested to hear it.
What?
There's something about this.
It's
that
a robot
really
named Sexto, and he's like a prostitute.
Here, I'd be...
He says like assume the position, and it says drill starts, and then it just goes off. Love it. Oh wait, that's not the question. I don't even know. I wasn't listening to anything she's saying. Okay, let's get the break-ins. Oh shit, is he going already? He is. Well, damn it. I screwed up that. I waited on accident, now we might not be in the tower. How much longer are you doing this for? I'll probably just finish this quest and see if I can do the other one. No, you just finished. I'll have to go see who's breaking into the tower and stop them from, because they're given moving orders to the Legion. We're not okay with that shit. Of course, he might not be in here by now. I think I'm a little too late. Is he in here? No, I was too late. I have to wait till the next day. Get my way. Alright, just gotta wait. Alright, I don't know if he's in there now. Why isn't he in here? What if you go? To wait for him? What if you stay? I love you. Okay, I'll wait a little bit, see if he goes in at all. Otherwise, I think I might be too late. I don't know. Might have to wait another day. I'll wait. Oh no, there he goes. Edie, hi, damn it. Don't stay in the open. Like the one they call Johnny Guitar. Damn it, I'm stuck in under this plane. Oh shit. Oh god, there we go. Trick this. I'll get this hand up.